cooking. Sebastian here from Dracula Cuisine. Welcome to my channel. What I prepared for you for now as a recipe is some pasta with tomato olive sauce. And I just prepared this nice tomato olive sauce here. Let me show it to you. And I have another video on how I make it. I will put the link into the description of the video, okay? Look at that. It's yummy. So I just made this nice sauce. And I also boiled some pasta, which I have here. And grated some cheese. Nice cheese. And then I'm ready to show you this nice recipe. Yeah? So, I will add, firstly, I will add my cheese to the pasta because I want it to melt and the pasta is still hot, so that will melt the cheese nicely. Give it a stir. Then I will add my sauce to it as well. And I'm really looking forward to eat it. It smells so good. Okay, the cheese is melting nicely. I just use some light cheese because I just like that type of cheese, but you can use whatever you fancy. Look at that, how nice it's melting. It smells so nice. Look, I don't know if you can see it on the camera. Anyway, that's done. It's melted. Look. Melty cheese. Love it. Okay, ready to add the sauce. Tomato olive sauce. Ooh, don't go where you don't wanna go. Great. And then use mix it. Look at that. Delicious. You have to make this, really. It's so nice and so easy. And tomato sauce is only out of three main ingredients. And it's so simple to make it. Mix it well and then serve it on a nice plate. Or in a bowl if you wish. I will just put it on a plate. Good. Wonderful. Excellent. Okay, it's ready to go on a plate. Some of it, which I will eat soon after my video is done. I will surely enjoy this. super. Okay, here it is. Pasta with cheese and tomato olive sauce. So, make it, eat it, enjoy it. And yeah, tell me what you think. So this was my quick recipe for you. As I said, I leave the link of the tomato sauce recipe down in the description of the video, so you can check it out. Yeah, and that's it for now. Hope you enjoy it. Please remember to subscribe to my channel if you didn't, that would help me out with further videos. Okay, so that's it for now. Till my next recipe, enjoy your food and take care. Bye for now.